Welcome back, everybody. Last we left off, we found a lake over here. And we were talking about going, clearing out the rest of these houses here. She's getting a little tired, so what we'll do is we'll have something to eat. What do I have to, drink half now for tonight and then the rest tomorrow morning. Just realized we don't have any bandages on us. Bandages upstairs. Where did we put it? I think it's in our vehicle. Yeah, it's in our vehicle. We'll sleep, we'll go up, grab some our health kit. We can't get caught without a bandage. Could rip up one of our own clothing that we're wearing, but I'd rather save that. 1:20. Oh, she's really a light sleeper. It's dark in here. Let's read a book. That'll help with the depression. Fast forward a bit. She has to wait a long time. I also switched up my stream stuff. Last time I was, I think I was doing screen capture. I noticed a bit of stuttering when I was moving around the map. I'm hoping it fixed it now. See some screen tearing still. Is that a setting thing? Display. Is that a vertical sync? Let's see if that gets rid of screen tearing. I think it's just the way the game works. Not sure. Well, it's time to get going, so let's eat. Smoke. Refill the water bottle. Continue clearing out the houses. I'm hoping we'll find some more nails so we can put up these windows again. There's anyone around, but let's do a check around the house. 764. Well, we survived a month. That's good. I feel comfortable going through this window. Or that window if this one doesn't work. Yeah, that one didn't work. This house might be empty. Oh, there's a bandage. I forgot to get bandages. Vitamins will help us stay up, so that's probably good to carry. Oh, a duffel bag. What would I use a leash for? I don't think I could use it for anything. Maybe crafting, but Mechanics 3. I don't think we have that. Boredom doesn't seem like that much of a big deal. Margarine. Grab that book. Some more books. That should be good. That's a good find. Hockey mask? Wow, that's cool too. let's see, protection. Where was the face? Is that head protection? Should get rid of that. Pants, yo-yo, cube, fluffy foot the bunny. We'll grab a little bunny. Oh yeah, we checked it. So this house is cleared. It's in good condition. if we should make this one our place. There's a garage there. The woods are there. We could probably put the generator on this side. Maybe closer to the end here. Potential home. We'll probably remember this, but in the case we don't, maybe not. So there's tool stuff here. Nothing we could really use right now. Short work of them. Nothing really valuable on them, though. There's one zombie there. Could actually fortify this pretty good. We could build some walls. Because it seems like this is covered with two high fences. All we'd have to do is close off like parts like this. I could build walls here. Why do you want to break that window? Yeah. Oh, these guys had a dog. Leather gloves. Aluminum. It must be a crafting thing. Actually, do I really need the sheet? I don't think I do. These houses have lots of curtains. Worst case scenario, I could just take out, go on a looting run and grab a bunch of curtains from the houses. I pre-shove because I'm so paranoid that there's gonna be a zombie in the rooms. Oops. Press and hold to go through. Press to close. Keep forgetting that. Box nails, nice. Plank? No, no plank. Yeah, I see. I think there's two high fences from here all the way around here. So technically there's only two. Well, there's one entrance here, one entrance here, one entrance here. So if I gate up those areas, so clear out this area, gate up those areas, I could potentially have a home here. Park a car right here just in case. Have walls here. That could work. There's one more house up here, so let's just do this side first. Looks like this guy's all by himself. That grocery store we looted earlier in the series. This house is for sale, so it's probably gonna be empty. Not much loot. I think I'll search it first. No broken windows here, so I was gonna say I don't think anybody's gonna be here, but I do hear a zombie. Might be in here. Yep. Cooking show, episode 2. Zombie in here and it's boarded up. Nothing in here though. There's food here. I'm pretty full up. Yeah, I'm overweight. Oh, it's because I'm carrying a plank. Safety goggles. So that's what I was wearing before. Let's go drop this stuff off. We'll make a note that there's some food here. We'll use an apple, because that's like canned food. Okay, smaller food items. Can we just jump the fence here? Ooh. vehicle's just right here, so... Oh yeah, we gotta check that vehicle too. Do we have any food on us? I don't see any food. We did bring some though, didn't we? We still got a bunch of time. What does it take to craft a wall? Two planks and a bunch of nails. Wall pillars, drawn wall made from bound logs. Need four logs, ripped sheets. Or twine. Or rope. Is that a gunshot? Simple wooden pillar. Press R to rotate. Log wall. So that must be a too high wall? Strong wall made of bound logs. So, do we have twine or rope? Oh crap. Yeah. Basic for walls or windows. This is good for houses. We should do a log wall. Ripped sheets. Twine a rope. Here. I thought maybe this would have twine here. But it's wire. Rich sheets. Thank you. I thought this house had sheets. Or curtains. So every sheet gives us 4. Oh, this house has like no curtains. Let's go out the front door. This house has a couple curtains. This house has curtains. There we go. Holy crap, that scared the crap out of me. I was not expecting anybody to be in here. That should be good for now. I could probably build a couple walls out of that. Let's drop off some stuff. Fairly overloaded. Won't be able to pick up any more logs. There's trees everywhere, so we can get logs. I think there's 2 logs per tree. Let's drop off. That should be good. It's starting to get a bit later. I kind of wanted to put a fence up. Or at least two fences up. Block off the gated community here. Should probably eat something though. Let's grab one. What else do you need for a wall? That's it. Ripped sheets. So I need an axe to cut down. Are pretty far away. Starting to get really late. I'm just getting exhausted. Let's grab one. Wow. Need to find a better way to move this. Can only carry one log at a time. Sheets too. Getting too late. Do we have any food? No, we ate it all. Could have a cigarette though. That'd be nice to have a wheelbarrow. Something that would help you carry more stuff at a time. There'll be a freaking helicopter tomorrow. Probably cut the video after we head to bed here. I think tomorrow what we'll do is focus on gating this place up. The two high fences that zombies can't climb over, but we can. We could park the vehicle outside here. So maybe what I'll do is I'll grab the vehicle. Well, I'll unload the vehicle. tomorrow, and I'll back it up here, load up the logs, drive up here, unload the logs, build walls here, load it back up, drive around, build walls there, drive over here. We still gotta clear these houses out, so there's three houses we haven't cleared out yet. So there'll be a couple more zombies. Some stragglers might come in throughout the night, so we'll keep an eye out for that. But she's getting pretty tired, so what we'll do is we'll go to bed. Appreciate you guys stopping in, checking it out. Stay safe out there. Cheers.